Hi, it's Dawn Monroe. I had a friend recently tell me she had trouble with section breaks and getting rid of section breaks in Microsoft Word. So I thought I would show you because I'm working on a project today and I came across the situation. I'm making some certificates and I'm about to set it up and do a whole mail merge, but I'm having a weird break here at the end. And my guess is that in this older document, I have a section break hidden behind the scenes. So what I'm going to do is go to the View tab in Microsoft Word and go to the draft view behind the scenes. And here I can see one of those little sticky section breaks, and I don't need it in here at this point. So what I'm going to do is actually, I'm just on the very edge of this, it's called the it's kind of the margin edge on the side of the page. And when I point in towards my document, I could capture that little section break and I can just hit delete on my keyboard. But I can't see that when I'm in my regular print layout view. And now that did it. I got rid of that and I'm able to draw my page up. And I'll fuss with the spacing now. But if you're having trouble with section breaks, take a minute, go into the draft view, and see if you can select it there and get rid of it there. Good luck to you.